Yeah, the past 7 days, some vulnerability shown by Ronda Rousey, losing a tag team match last week on Raw. Her first loss in any fashion here in WWE. Last night, taken to the limit by Banks. Tonight, by Bayley. And Ronda Rousey exploding out of the corner.
And we get Ronda doing what she does best, these impressive strikes.
Covered by the champ, puts the leg on Bayley, who kicks out at two. Still,
Ronda looks worried.
Yeah, she's favoring the right arm and the leg and almost looks physically exhausted as well.
I wonder if the altitude here in Phoenix is going to come into play. A lot of superstars during the day today say they underestimated how much that would make a change to their conditioning.
Oh wow! Bayley for the leg! Bayley down with an E-bar on Ronda Rousey! Will she get the champ to tap out here? Rousey's in trouble! Great offensive maneuver, great strategy by the challenger! Rousey! And again, remember, the submission specialist, Ronda, knows how to get out of those holds as well as she rolls to the underneath the bottom rope and both women spill to the floor. Rousey has the champion's advantage tonight.
Bayley knows exactly what she's trying to do. Down goes Rousey.
Bayley looks as good tonight because of how injured Ronda Rousey is. You guys not see that?
No, I completely agree with you. I think this is a brilliant strategy, a great time for Bayley to make the challenge.
Bayley now cover on the champion. Hook of the leg on Ronda Rousey at 2.5, manages to get the shoulder up. And the thing about this is, look at Ronda Rousey and look at her body language. Not only is she physically hurt, she's physically exhausted.
She's slumped
after the
over.
Match last night, now the match tonight with Bayley.
Bayley's taking advantage.
Bayley's moment. Top rope, Bayley, elbow to the chest. Is it enough to put her away?
Bayley got all of it. Uh-oh.
Bayley.
Oh, no,
look at the bank statement.
Bayley using her friend Sasha Banks' move to try to put Ronda away, center of the ring. Rousey's in trouble, trying to make it to the bottom rope. Bayley trying to topple the champion. Ronda Rousey in deep, deep trouble.
Listen, I don't know if this is the best strategy for Bayley. Sasha Banks has mastered this submission. Bayley has not.
And Ronda Rousey fingertips on the bottom rope are going to force a break. Bayley used 4 of the 5 count. Could this be Bayley's opportunity? Ronda again up to the top rope. Ronda Rousey!
Wow.
What a move by Ronda, looking for the armbar now. Locking it in on Bayley. Bayley trying to block, but she taps. Ronda Rousey retains. What a gutsy performance by the
champion.
Here's
your winner by submission, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
I'll tell you, Bayley with a hell of a fight tonight, but Ronda Rousey retains.